Welcome to the Watchtower's Art Center campus. My name is Rosie Lee Hooks. I'm director of the campus. We are celebrating 100 years of the Watchtowers, 60 years of the Watchtowers Art Center, and the 39th annual Watchtowers Day of the Drum Festival and 44th annual Simon Rodia Watchtowers Jazz Festival. We're celebrating a lot this year because we weren't able to come back last year. This is the second year that these festivals have not been done, which is major for our community because they look forward to it each year. Everybody does. So we're very happy to partner with Channel 35 this year to make sure that you get to see the Watchtowers Day of the Drum Festival and the Watchtowers Jazz Festival. Also, this is the 29th year of the Jazz Mentorship Program that was started back with Mayor Bradley, who wanted to make sure that Los Angeles community had access to live musicians. We started this program 29 years ago with Buddy Collette, Patrice Rushen, Ndugu Chancellor, Bobby Rodriguez, and Sharon Hirata. And since then, we've added at least 1,000 musicians. Watts is very rich. Many people don't know how rich we are. We are very rich in culture. In this 2-square-mile area, there are more artists in this area than anywhere else in Los Angeles County, and we're very proud. This is Watts, California, mind you. More musicians come from here and artists, visual artists, than any other place in Southern California. So we're very proud of our heritage. Simon Rodia brought us here. He came, he built the Watchtowers from 1921 to 1954, 33 years all by himself. He started it and we're continuing it. Welcome again and sit back and enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, and welcome to the virtual Watts Festival. Glad that you're here to join us. I wanted to tell you that that was called Now's the Time by Charlie Parker. And I want to introduce you to the great musicians that are here with us, celebrating this great music, celebrating the festival, instead of celebrating the jazz mentorship program, which started as part of the LA Cultural Affairs offering to our public, and which helped to foster the idea of celebrating the Watts Towers and celebrating this beautiful gallery and all of the work that is done here for our youth and for the people in the neighborhood and in the area, in the greater Los Angeles area. Joining us today on drums, Marvin Smitty Smith. Munyongo Jackson on percussion. Edwin Livingston at the bass. And a special guest today who has come all the way from Paris, Ludo Louis on trumpet. I'm Patrice Rushen, and I'm glad that you're here to join us. That was called Now's the Time by Charlie Parker. Here's some more coming for you.
Thank you.
That last piece was called Red Clay, a very famous composition by the great trumpeter Freddie Hubbard. We're about to play another song by a trumpet player. Wow. This one is called A Night in Tunisia. This is by Dizzy Gillespie. Take it away, Manyungo. Thank you. This next piece of music is a very, very famous song. It's been used in motion pictures. Many, many, many people have recorded it. The power of music is great and vast, and it's a part of our popular music and jazz vocabulary written by the wonderful composer and songwriter Harold Arlen. This is the beautiful ballad, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. This is the 29th year, the 29th anniversary of the Jazz Mentorship Program that is part of this exciting series that we do in Watts. By the way, the towers are 100 years old. Isn't that something? I want to mention that because the idea of what goes on in this art center, in this complete cultural campus that is right in Watts, is something that we want to continue to perpetuate, because our young people, as well as our more mature adults, need to know and need to understand the history of this area and appreciate it. And we appreciate you for joining us on this wonderful day to help us celebrate in this virtual way. Hope it won't be too long before we're out here again celebrating all together. In the meantime, we're going to do a couple of more pieces for you. This one by the great Stanley Turrentine called Sugar, followed by a piece by the great John Coltrane called Mr. PC. Enjoy.